Welcome to First Steps with ASM, Working with Parameters. Each ASM model is pre-configured with default data for parameterization. With DSpace Model Desk, you can customize the model parameters. Open a DSpace Model Desk project and the corresponding experiment. The parameter set, whose parameters you want to specify, must be activated. The entry page of the active parameter set opens automatically after opening a Model Desk project. Click the navigation buttons to open the next navigation page or a parameter page. Repeat this step until a parameter page is open. Parameter pages are grouped according to the model hierarchy. In this example, the path to the parameter page rear differential leads from the entry page via the navigation pages drivetrain and rear wheel drive. Change the default values in the edit fields, for example the ratio of main reduction gear. The red text indicates an unsaved value which is lower than the last saved value. In contrast, green text would indicate an unsaved value which is higher than the last saved value. Open the context menu of the parameter page. Then, click Download to download the changes to the active simulation platform. The message viewer opens and displays if the download was successful. If your active simulation platform is Simulink, you can also check the download success of the new parameter value in MATLAB. Make sure that the parameter name is selected. Then, open the Properties pane. On the context menu of the mask variable, click Copy to get the parameter's variable name. Go to MATLAB. Paste the variable name in the command window and press Enter. The parameter information, including its current value, is displayed. Return to Model Desk. Model Desk saves parameters to XML files, which are stored in the pool, the Model Desk Project Archive. This makes them available to all the experiments and configurations in a Model Desk project. To view the XML file currently linked to a parameter page, expand the Parameter Page node. Open the context menu of the parameter page. Then, click Save to save the changes permanently to the XML file currently linked to the parameter page. You can also click Save As to create a new XML file for the current parameter page. The Specify File Name dialog opens. Enter a new file name and click Save. The new XML file is now linked to the parameter page. To link an already existing XML file to a parameter page, open the context menu of the parameter page. Then, click Link from Pool. The Select File dialog opens. Select a file and click Open. If you need to use the values of parameters outside Model Desk, you can generate initialization files. In the Project Navigator, open the context menu of the active parameter set. Then, click Generate Model INI. The Select Folder dialog opens. Select a folder to which to save the model initialization files, and click Select Folder. A dialog confirms the successful generation. Click OK. You have now been introduced to working with parameters in Model Desk.
DSpace, your partner in simulation and validation.